It's the Rhode Show's 12 Drinks of Christmas. We are getting into the holiday spirits, yes, and counting down the days with our 12 drinks as we show you some festive and fun non-alcoholic drinks that you can make for your guests this season. And joining us to share these recipes today, three of them, in fact, is George Giumani from Portsmouth Public House, along with Nairobi, Nick, and Pete Carty are here. What a good-looking assembling of gentlemen we have here today.
Good morning.
Good morning, everybody.
We're ready to taste. We're ready to see this guy make some drinks.
Absolutely. All right. Before we get to that, a great contest going on. Folks can win a gift certificate, gift card to Carty's Furniture and Portsmouth Public House. Tell us more about that, gentlemen.
That's correct. They can create their own non-alcoholic beverage. Send it in, and we don't know who the taste testers are, but the winner.
I'll do it. I'm just volunteering. It's not set in stone, but I'll do it.
Non-alcoholic beverage, send it in, and someone's going to win that $500 gift certificate and $100
Fantastic.
Very cool.
I like that idea. Sounds terrific. So get coming up with your ideas now and submit them on our website now, George. Our first mocktail up here for concoction, if you will. I believe it's called here the Bubbly Reindeer.
The Bubbly Reindeer.
Love the name. Take us through it.
It's got to be festive, right? So this is a very simple drink to make.
Okay.
All right. It's pomegranate. We made our own pomegranate juice.
Okay.
And we added a little simple syrup to it. The instructions are actually in the flyer that's passed out at the Cardi store and at our restaurant.
Excellent. I think there's a picture of all of us in it.
We took yours out.
Photoshop
seems about right.
So you take the pomegranate juice, right, with the simple syrup, pour it into a shaker, all right? Then you're going to add some pomegranate seeds.
Okay.
I was wondering what those are for.
Yeah. All right.
Have you even had three assistants?
No. This is awesome. We've got a busy night at the restaurant tonight. We could have you to help,
I'll
too.
Stop
and then
the bar.
You just want to mix them together so it incorporates, and then you're going to actually add it to a fluted glass.
Beautiful.
We like these tall fluted ones. And then you're going to take some hard apple cider, not hard apple cider, regular cider, and you're going to add it right to...
Look at that pouring technique.
And
look at that.
You bring it right up, so it gives it the effervescence from the the carbonation in the beverage.
Look at that!
I'm a perfect poor guy.
Very nice.
And then we rimmed it with a little bit of green sugar on.
And that actually is drink number one today. This is drink number four in total.
That's drink number one today, but drink number four on the actual flyer.
All right, so moving along here, next the warm. You're doing a wonderful job there. The warm, frosty snowman.
Yes, so this is actually a shake and drink.
Okay.
So what you're going to do is you're going to get a shaker.
All right.
Okay. You're going to add heavy cream, heavy whipping cream.
Love it.
Okay. You're going to add the chocolate milk.
Mm-hmm.
Together.
Look at you. It's like watching Edison at work.
Is that hot? It's amazing. Chocolate or cold chocolate?
Well, right now it's cold.
Oh, okay.
Okay. And then what we're going to do is you're going to shake it up, incorporate it all, pour it back into the glass, hit it in the microwave oven for about 30 seconds to get it nice and warm.
Love it.
Yeah. And then you're going to add some white chocolate chips.
White chocolate chips. Are you kidding me? Give it a good shake.
So we want to give it a nice little shake. Like that.
No one shakes like you, my friend. All right, and pour that one up.
You see me playing basketball.
And then
we're going to pour it like that
warm,
in there.
Frosty snowman.
And then what we're going to do is we're going to garnish it with some white chocolate chips.
Okay.
All right, and this is a reverse garnish. So what you're going to do is you're going to put your chocolate chips in first.
Mm-hmm.
Then what we're going to do is microwave it. So the white chocolate melts in,
perfect.
And then we're just going to top with a little bit of whipping cream.
Lastly, we're moving very quickly here. Mrs. Claus's Little Helper. Oh, don't worry. I'm going to sample when we're done. What do we need to know about this?
This one's fantastic. This one is, it's eggnog. This is a super easy drink to make.
I love eggs. I still don't know what nog is.
And it's eggs and cream
blended
together.
Perfect. We follow your lead.
So we're going to add a little bit of eggnog to each glass.
Nice.
Like that.
This is great shape. These are very simple drinks, Pete. Even we might be
able
to make these.
And then all you're going to do is you're going to drizzle a little bit of caramel syrup.
Oh, man.
Inside.
Could you make an N on top of one of those?
There we go. I just wrote Nairobi on that one.
That's outstanding. You've rendered me speechless. We're watching in awe.
And then what we're going to do is just a little bit of fresh cinnamon.
Beautiful.
Mm-hmm. And we're going to get our spoon here. You give it a little swizzle.
All right, swizzle. Hashtag swizzle. Nicely done.
And that way, all of the caramel, and that way, when you're drinking it, you should get chunks of the cinnamon and caramel together.
All right, I'm going to try it really very quick. Who else wants to try one?
Yeah, here we go.
Here we go. And
Mm-hmm.
Oh, cheers to everybody watching. Thank you, gentlemen. A pleasure to
cheers,
have you
cheers.
Here. As always,
thank
cheers,
you.
Everybody.
Thank you.
Pete, really not going to leave you well. That's it. Thank you all for helping us get into the holiday spirit just a little bit more. You can check out all of our 12 drinks online now, and you can enter that contest and great prizes by submitting your own non-alcoholic drink. Just head on over to our website. It's WPRI.com.